There are not many things that I hate in this world, but one thing that I absolutely despise is soft pickled veggies. You get home from the store, you crack the jar open, you go to take a bite, and it is just mush in your mouth. This is why you need to make your own. Listen to me, I'm a stranger on the internet, so what I'm saying is true. Now go make some pickles.